Test, 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 test. Test, test, test. Test, 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 test. I see. Can you hear me alright? Can you see me alright? Test, 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 test. Can you hear me alright? Can you see me alright? Yep, you can. Lovely. I'll just tell the team. Don't just tell the team. Just hold on a wee second. That'd be absolutely swell. That'd be fantastic. And you are... Somebody's... How's it going? Oh no, here I am, I'm back. I'm back, Rachel. I'm back in full effect. Right, who's this? Right, here we are. Who are you? Who are you? I'm sorry, I don't know who you are, mate. I don't know who you are. Hello everybody, welcome to the webcam. I've not told them the Facebook, no, I've told the Facebook lot. How's it going? How's it going? How's things? How are you? How are you, as they say, you know? I'll just take that down a wee bit. Let's get that song on again, I like that. Oh shit, wait a minute. Kind of stun up too much, because then you'll see that I haven't got any boxers on under my joggies, and you'll see my legend. I can't fucking see now. can't see now. I just looked into a light, I can't. Hello everybody. Hello Polly, Moss Chops, Mikey, Mondo, Prime, James, Rachel, Oxo, Gelsa, Niz. Can you see anything different about my face? Can you see anything different about my face? I might have caught the sun eye, but I might have burnt my face on some kind of makeup thing, I don't know. Alcohol. Well, I just want to say, first of all, I did say on Twitter a while back there that I might be depressed or something like that. Some kind of depression that somehow I'm able to have a laugh, but when I'm not having a laugh, oh, I'm just like, oh. None of this kind of depression when I'm sleeping for days, nothing like that. Just kind of no fucking happy. Just unhappy. Just, I'm not happy. Like, can I, I'm not happy, I'm bored. Like that. And as I said on Twitter, it's just because I wasn't working. Writing's working, but it's punishing. And when you actually get in and start filming and acting and directing and all the rest, it's fantastic. It's fantastic. I have to say, writing and acting, directing, all in one, it's fantastic. I feel fantastic. I feel fucking fantastic. Got some really good sketches lined up for you this series. I can't guarantee if you'll like them, but I think I've got one or two that you'll like. Could be wrong. I'm not the judge. I only know what I like. I only know what I like. And that's all I've got to go on. That's all I've got to go on. Oh, that's, let's listen to that song again. I like it so much. Tom says, do you feel like the man on your shirt just now? No. Because Hercules was half god. I feel like a good old mere mortal that's just in the midst of some good work. In the midst of some good work right now. Enjoyable work. I'm in a really good place right now. I'm in a really good place right now. Can you see it on my face? I don't normally smile less. I'm in a really good place right now. I mean, look at my face and look. I'm in a really good place right now. I'm in a good place right now. Shit. See Sean Howe, who just got timed out there. Right, he shouldn't have spoken caps. But Sean Howe was in my first series. And I think he was maybe saying something there. And then I wasn't me timed out, mate. Whoops. Whoops-a-daisy. That wasn't me, Sean. That wasn't me. That was one of my mods. I'll see you on Twitter or Facebook or something. That wasn't me, mate. That wasn't me. It's the caps thing. You didn't say it in rang or anything. It's just that I don't like caps. I've said to my mods, anybody speaks in caps, time them out. So they just went like, bang. I don't know what they said. Rachel says, I do apologise. Thought it was someone being a dick. What did they say, Rachel? That's just me doing my lawyer thing. And what was it they said? I didn't even fully read it. And that, everybody, is called the abuse and the corrupting influence of power. She didn't even read what it said. She saw a buttload of caps. But that's not what she timed the guy out for, remember, by her own statement given under oath. She said it looked like abuse. That's why she did it. It looked like abuse. I said, what did it say? She said, I didn't actually read it. The corrupting, denigrating, evil making, desanitizing soul castrating power of power. That's the, you see, and that there is the power of power. That there is the power of power. See that? And that, brothers, is the corrupting power of power. Who am I doing? And who am I doing? Who am I doing an impression of? Right, no, it's not Robert Carlyle. Am I doing that? An impression of right now. A shite one of Tommy Sheridan. The corrupting power of power of power of power of power. The corrupting power. Hey, what was it? I remember I was in uni and I was in a canteen. And I was sitting with about six people, and then some cunt air there in the distance got up on a table and went, brothers, sisters, comrades, can I speak to you for a minute? Okay, comrades, what's happening is a socialist worker meeting, and we're gonna have that, sitting there like that? I'm not your brother, I'm not your sister, I'm not your comrade. Fucking get off the fucking table. Brothers, sisters. You know, some kind of socialist worker thing. What the fuck is this? What's this? Do you get up on a fucking table and say that we're all gonna have a talk? You're going to do a talk somewhere with a peer? Fucking get down, I'm having my fucking lunch. I'm thinking about my course. You're talking about fucking stupid politics. I'll get any politics when I'm fucking good and ready, or I'll get any right now in my mind. Brothers and sisters. Know what I mean? I just went like, what's another kind of way to say, like, excuse me, or something like, what's a funny way to say excuse me? What's a funny way to say excuse me? Excuse me, princess. Ah, hello, right, wavy davy, right, excuse moi, right. Brother, comrades, brothers, sisters, he got up and I just went like, fuck, where was it again? I just went like, hello. 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 I'm trying to do Johnny Rotten. John Lydon. Hello. I should have went like to him. He's getting up here. He's taking the other place. In case you don't know what I'm talking about. When I was in uni. For 1 year. Well, for one and a bit years, I came back for the second one and fucked up. I was in college for 3 years, and then in the fourth year, you go into uni for a degree, right, and just get the 1 more year. And I was in college for that. Did I fuck that up, in fact? No, that was my last year, that was it. And he got up. When was that? What age was that? 22. I should have just been like that. While he was talking, hello, eating lunch, hello, eating lunch, hello, eating lunch, hello, eating lunch, hello, can you just give us a minute here just to talk here about some important matters for hello, eating lunch, hello, eating lunch. Hello, this is a fucking canteen, you fucking prick. This is a canteen where people having a fucking lunch, you fucking prick. Now, as much as I'm into the fucking NHS and I'm into fucking taxing and fucking spending and public services and things getting done for people for free and all that, and I think that's fucking excellent. As much as I like all that, if you fucking socialist worker lot, if all you communist lot were right, then this would be a communist fucking country. But naked's buying it. Because you might be right. You might be right, but you don't know how to sell it. You don't know how to sell it, you don't know how to package it up, how to word it right, and it's always cunts like you getting up in fucking tables while I'm having my fucking lunch that are representing your type of fucking politics. Now sit down and fuck off after you sit down if you're here for lunch, etc. Thank you. Thank you. I'm sick to fucking death. I've gone a bit and seen these fucking cunts, socialist worker this, communist party that, Marxism this, and all that shite on fucking polls. They're not just wanting a wee bit of it. They're wanting that fucking oil replace. If it worked, if that's what people wanted, we would have been into it years ago. We don't want it. We don't want it. I want my money to spend for me entirely as I please. Wouldn't it just be better though, you know, if everybody's got a place and everybody's got a job and... Maybe. I want my big house that's in my head. I've got a big house in my head. And that's where I'm going, mate. I'd say you're kind of far left lot. You're communists and things like that. I'd say this. I was born, and I've had it in my mind that I would like a big house. And lots of money and things like that. Blame it on Miami Vice or... I don't know. You're not getting that out of my head until I die. That's my way of life now, in my head. And I need that or I'll feel like a failure. So that's that. So sorry. So there you are. Anyway, so the guy got up. And I felt like going like to him. Hello, Peter. Hello, Paul. Hello, 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 hello. Canteen, having my lunch. Hello, having lunch. Anyway, forget about that. Forget about that. I genuinely feel awful. I hope this experience makes me a better mod. What is it, Rachel? What's up? What's up? What's up, Rachel? Everybody, we've got a mod here. Rachel, I've put in a position of power. Great power. And she blew it. I timed it, that chap who was on your show. That's pretty bad. Crisis of confidence. Anyway. Lemmy, what do you think of the Pet Shop Boys Olympics track?
What?
Do you mean by Olympics track? Because this is a confusion now. This is why we should all just call music songs, even if it's just bleeps. Because I don't know, are you saying there's a track at the Olympics? Do you know what I mean? Olympics tracked, like track and field. Right, let's listen to it. Sean, always distracted. Now, here's Sean back. Sean. Right, here we go. It is the... How's it gone, Sean? If it is you, how's it gone? A Pet Shop Boys Olympics track would be the best thing at the... is it a Pet Shop Boys Olympics? What's this? Winner? What the fuck is this? Pet Shop Boys winner. Prettily. Sorry, hold on a second. Let me just see what this is here. New single winner, an Olympics tie-in. We worked so hard, we came so far just to compete. Right, so it's not some kind of official thing, it just sounds like they're kind of trying to tie it into the Olympics. Heard it today, it's no all that smashing. Right, well let's hear it. I'm gonna, like, listen, I'm a Pet Shop Boys fan. Right, let's start with that. I'm a Pet Shop Boys fan. I love the Pet Shop Boys, right? Here's that guy says, I hope this isn't pish. Of course it's gonna be pish. Of course it is. Now listen to this. Tell me if you've heard a song like this. Tell me if you've heard a song, I'm not going to play the lot of it, you know what it is. You tell me if you've heard a song that fresh sounding. You tell me if you've heard a song that fresh sounding since that came out. Fresh. It's got a freshness. Sometimes you're better off dead. There's a gun in your hand that's pointing at your head. You think you're mad. Right. Kicking in chairs and knocking down. Brilliant song. Brilliant song. Brilliant song. Brilliant, brilliant, amazing song. And there's more. There's a lot more. This is our second one. I don't want to turn you off, right? But you know this. Brilliant. Just fucking brilliant. And then of course there's... Just wee things like that. Anyway, that was then. This is now. Pet Shop Boys winner. Did I just see Aidan Grimshaw? What? Curtain call? The fuck is this? What's this? 11th of July? This is just a day? What? What's this? Grimshaw? This isn't the Pet Shop Boys, this is... Begins, feel it soaking into your bones. Don't let time be wasted. Let your heart dictate this. Take right. My hand and follow me. Lose control with me tonight. Is it there now, is it? You know that kind of singing, see if you watch Manfred Mann, Ha Ha Said the Clown, if you look at the videos for that, the guy in that kind of sings like, kind of acting like he's fucked, eckies, that kind of thing. Lynn said, one night I was at, and I was like that, honestly. She said one night, I was like, I won't go into the details. But she said, I think I told you. But she said, I was honestly like this. I was in Yang in Queen Street, which is long gone. But she said I was like this. She said I was just in a right fucking bad way. That's right, oh that guy, I'm only joking. Glasgow Banter says, let me kind of comment on the Rangers, too sensitive a topic. No. What do you think of the Rangers' new code decision today? Right, well, I'll just quickly say it to get it out of the way. Because I said it on the... I said it on Twitter. I think it's dead funny. And it'll be funny for Rangers fans going to the... playing these teams and just... it'll be dead funny. That's it. That's that done. Now, where will we? Silent. I'm fighting it. Fighting it. Igniting this once more. Dying it. Burning bright sensation. There's no medication. Why you know? I see. I'm watching a video, by the way, for this Aidan Grimshaw. I'm getting it now. I get it. On the video for that song, he's kind of singing, he's just kind of walking, sort of singing a wee bit like he's kind of talking, right? So he's not like he's performing it, and I think they've went like that to him. Listen, Aidan, we're not putting the song out if you're just gonna keep doing that stupid way you sing, right? It's dead cheesy. So they've just had a wee word with the director like that. Do something where you don't kind of really see him singing, right? Get people into the song first and then maybe then we'll be ready to show them his stupid kind of like fucking eckied way. But for now, it's just not worth the risk. Oh, wait a minute, here's him doing a live thing. That the uploader has not made this video available in your country. That's Aidan Grimshaw, and that's Aidan Grimshaw at Vivo. What? What? I beg your pardon. Hello? Aidan Grimshaw Vivo, right, that channel, isn't it allowing me to see a live version of some fucking thing? I fucking put Aidan Grimshaw where he is today by voting for him every fucking week on X Factor. Right, let's go to this Pet Shop Boys one. Pet Shop Boys winner. Here we go, this is it. Now here is, and it's got lyrics and everything. Pet Shop Boys. Oh, I can see PSB, and it's kind of got PSB on a white, what's it called? A plinth? The platforms. So it's obviously a day with that. So let's see. Here we go. This is obviously designed by Mark Farrow, or Farrow Design.
This is the moment we'll remember every day for the rest of our lives. Time may rush us, hurt or love us, but on this day we have arrived. It's been a long time coming. So long, but now we're
Right.
on our way.
Right.
Let the ride just.
Right, so it's kinda dung 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 down 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 down, like Chariots of Fire, isn't it? Dung 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 dung. I get it, I get it. Chris and Neil, I get it.
Take us side by side and make us see the world through new eyes.
Day.
Sure.
Every day. Wow. Nice. Every day. Sure. That's annoying, that. What happened to them? The lyrics there are, "You're a winner." Right, listen to this. You're a winner. Listen to the way he says it.
New eyes every day. You're a winner.
Jaw. Jaw, a winner. He's always sung like that. Though Noi, hasn't he? I'm not talking about posh. Right, wait a minute. He's always sung like that, says Rachel. You're a winner, right? So if I find anything where he sings the word "you" in another song where he doesn't do that, then you, Rachel, are rang for the second time tonight. The first time being when you timed it a guy for being abusive when you hadn't even read, and this is your sworn statement to the court this afternoon. You had not, you said to me, no, you said to me, I didn't even read the lot of the comment. No more questions. No more questions, Your Honor. No more questions. Thank you. Thank you. Objection. Overruled. I put it to you that he has always sung like that. Rachel, it's too late. You've said, if you're kind of trying to back out there, he hasn't. So if I just find one song, I just need to find one song. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. Listen to this. I've got a by the way, 'cause I know just the song. I know just the song. Right. Listen. Listen. I know just the song. Listen. Right? You're a winner. Rachel says that Pet Shop Boys, Neil Tennant for Pet Shop Boys, has always sang like that. Is Lemmy raising his pinky whilst eating that biscuit? Nowhere else to put it. I've always drank like that, by the way. See, when I drink tea, I've always drank, like, this is a bit big, but I've always put the pinky up. I've always put the pinky up for a very, very early age. Right, you want the proof? Here it comes. Everybody, watch Rachel crumble. Once again, she says that Neil Tennant has always sang like this. You're a winner. You're a winner. Instead of, you're a winner. I happen to know, because I have got a encyclopedic knowledge of music, I can just come up with stuff right away, just like that, because I make all the connections in my mind. It's just like an amazing computer that I've been gifted with. And I know right away that in the song, How Can You Expect to Be Taken Seriously, he says, you're, quite a few times. So let's see how he sings it. Here we go. We've got her. You're a winner. He's always sang like that, says Rachel. Wrong. I'm not happy, but I expected that in that example he didn't sing like that. Rachel, I'm sorry, I didn't really read the lot of your comment there. But I'll tell you one thing, I know that for the previous ones that I did read, you rang. But do you want to go? Want to go double or nothing? Do I go double or nothing? I'll pick another song. And if in that, I mean, let's find another one. In the night, let me see. So, tell it's so hard. Rachel says, I have nothing to lose. Sure about that, Rachel? The mod. Just got real. Double or nothing, baby. High stakes roll for the title of power extreme. a complete wipeout. Here we go, baby. If I can just find one more of this guy doing something you say he never does. Not do. If I can just find. Let me just see. In the night. West End Girls. What have I done to this? And then the people come and go, talk to Fast. Every time you say Fast. You're not all there. In brackets, Pet Shop Boys, in the quotes, Pet Shop Boys, and then lyrics, and then in quotes, you're. Can you forgive her? Right, has got you're in it. So let's look at that. Hold internet. Let's see. Double or nothing. This is it, Rachel. It's this simple. If Neil Tennant says, you're in love and it feels like shame. If he just says, you're in, if he just sings that, you're back. Right, and I say, I apologise. If not, here it comes. It's coming. Oh, what was that? What was that? What is that? Facturing. That doesn't count. That doesn't count because gonna face the facturing love. Face the facturing love. So there's nothing to do there. Rachel isn't right. No, Rachel isn't right. If anything, he said churing love. What's that? That's not what she said. That's not what I'm saying. But I'll tell you one thing. That is him carrying on for just saying in the previous line, face the facture in love, face the facture in love, the ch sound, face the facture. Girls, now you fucking timed it, Sean! Now you fucking timed him out! Time out for cap, Sean, sorry! What the fuck?! That guy was in my fucking series, in fucking first series. Sean Howie's the guy who got his trousers taken down. And he's also the one who said, here, do that pint of milk guy. That's Sean Howie. And you fucking pair of fucking mods timed him out. Geltzer's like that. Geltzer's like that. He knew the score. I've got to respect that stance. Aye, that's fine, but he was told you don't like Cap several times. Well, I mean, what can I do, really? Am I above the law? I don't think so. Am I allowed to appoint people who are above the law? Well, bar the mods. Who aren't they? You know, I'm going to say, Rachel, you know that you've probably lost this one, but Gels has diverted attention. Well done, you've got a kind of rodeo clown there. And I'm the charging bull, and you're on the deck, ready to get fucking horned. And horned. That's a wee bit fucking naughty. But okay. She diverted attention. But anyway, Rachel, I shouldn't say that, because you'll just turn around and go, listen, fucking, you don't get what? A rodeo clown, you know what a rodeo clown is? You know what a rodeo clown is? Exactly, Richard Pryor and Stir Crazy. I don't get sexual innuendo. Well, horn is like an American word for a stoner. I was ready to say for a hard-on, but that's American and all. Happy day here. Shaw and I. This is all happening so fast. Shaw. I'm a winner. Lasts. No. Oh, shut up. Shut up. My God. Absolutely terrible. Absolutely terrible. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to identify for you the last Pet Shop Boys song. By the way, I told people I was on till 10, so now there'll be no new cunts coming on now. So this is that, I've got used to myself, Pet Shop Boys. We're going to identify the last decent Pet Shop Boys song, right? Right. We're going to identify it. But we're not going to, I'm not going to go through all the songs, right? I'm just going to name them. Sure, a winner. Yeah, I'm a winner. Right, here we go, right? Right. This is for December 2009. Is that the last time that they fucking sung it? It doesn't often snow at Christmas. Right. I don't even need to look that up. Never heard it. Did you see me coming? Never heard it. Love Etc. Never heard it. Numb. Never heard it. Minimal. Never heard it. I'm with Stupid, which is got to number 8. Never heard it. Flamboyant. I just know that'll be shite. Miracles, never heard it. I Get Along. I get along, and I get along. Nah, it's kind of, wasn't it really them? I Get Along. Home and Dry, I thought Home and Dry was alright. I think Home and Dry is the last alright song. That's what I think. That's what I think. Not I've always pronounced his name Hooger Bruges, even though I know that's not how it is. I find this hard to masturbate to. Sheep's teeth, that part of his fucking ancient, mate. A part of his ancient. Listen to this. Tell me what you think of this. See what you think of this. Straightforward song. I think that's alright. I like that. If that comes on, I'm like chilled out chords almost. I certainly know that like the early stuff. Flamboyant. Let's hear this fucking crap. Because I know it will be. Right, stop right there. Top comment. PSB back at their roots. This was their best song in ages, doing what they're good at. Perfect pop songs with superb synths, says somebody in with top comment on YouTube. Let's hear this. Go West was shite.
Flamboyant, flamboyant James Blunt.
Just listen to this until the chorus.
Flamboyant.
Nez Waldo says something that is something that I agree with. Not a lot of people agree with, but I do. James Blunt is the most important rock and roll artist since Lennon. I certainly believe so. Not a lot of people dispute that. But I'll tell you the last fucking cracking song they came out with. Say, right, I wouldn't call this song crackery, but say a vide.
That's the way life is.
I think that was maybe the last one I liked, but I actually preferred Before, which was the one before it. The song was called Before. I preferred that. I think that's Pet Shop Boys. I think that was the last one. I was like, oh, that's interesting. I like the sound of that. I like the video and all. Right, I like that. But the last, I'd say the last cracker they came out with. Hold on, is that panning? I really like that, That's an old one, mind you, that's a remake of an old one. Should I keep this up or just get on my webcam? I like that. Right, I'll just get on with business, hold on. I really like that. I really like that. I really like this. I'm just spending my night playing you some music. Hold on a second. Right, where were we? Right, everybody, pay attention. Let's talk. What can we talk about? None of this chit-chatting in the chat. None of that. All eyes on me, please. All eyes on me. All eyes on me, please. All eyes on me. Sheep's teeth says no. Hold on then. Banned for life. Now, where were we? How's things? How are you? How are you? What can we talk about? What can we talk about? What can we talk about? Right, I'll just tell you. Can you unban people? I think you can unban people. Think, mate. Maybe I was a... Third series is going very well.
Bye bye.
Right, let me just get down to business here. Some low level music. There's some low level music. I'll just talk about the third series, about the emotions. I'm feeling really good right now. The morrow I'm off. Sunday I'm off and I'm back to it on Monday for week two. Cast are fantastic. The crew are fantastic. Everything's magic. I've written everything. I'm planning out how it's all going to be directed and what's everybody's today. And what are the shots on how it's all going to be. And everything's turning out really well. And you get wee problems coming up and you deal with the problems and it's very good. It's very good. So that's what I'm up to. Glasgow Banter says, how much dosh is the BBC giving yees a season? So that's Glasgow Banter. Good old Glasgow Banter calling a series, my third series, a fucking season. Here, Glasgow Banter. Good old fucking Glasgow Banter. You doing another season? Are you doing another season? Let me show. Aye, the grander on Only Fools and Horses, he was only in the first or the second season, wasn't he? He was only in the first few seasons. Ah, the banter, the Glasgow Banter, you fucking fraud, mate. Take a fucking time out. Sean, if that is you asking, if that really is you, then... then ask the, like, the producer and things like I do through proper channels. Because I don't want to have that kind of chat on the webcam. I don't really know if you're him, and I don't want to talk about such details here in front of complete strangers as business. I don't want to talk shop. For that's what. Do I talk shit in front of a slot, keep it behind closed doors? What else can we talk about? Come on. What are we going to talk about here? Come on, guys, now. Well done, mods. There's going to be a new theme tune. That theme tune cannot be improved upon. Cannot be improved upon. That theme tune cannot be improved upon. Well, let's hear it right now. What did I go to click? I went to click something, I accidentally started Eclipse, the Java programming application in which I created my, well, repurposed my Xylophone app from Flash into Java for Android. And it started up, took so long to start up. By the time I shut it, I was here. My face is bright fucking red. It feels hot. Feels so hot inside your ass. How's it got? Latex allergy. Don't use latex. I don't know what crap they put on your face. So again, Rachel says latex allergy or something maybe. And then says she doesn't actually know if they put latex on my face. Just, I mean... Rachel, come on! But you did see or something. You proposed that one of the causes of my illness of face was a latex allergy without you even knowing if latex was on my face. Now, if you were a doctor, you would be a bad doctor. What's your best childhood memory, Lemmy? Don't have one anymore. Don't have one. Don't have one. Hi, Dilly, hi, hi, hi. What can we talk about? Right, listen. Buy low, sell high says you are a textbook misanthrope. No, I'm no. No, I'm no. No, I'm no. I like people. There you are, so that's that. I don't like the ones that annoy me. Like fucking Enton. But in general, before I've met people, before there's something that has came up for me to dislike the person, I like people. Alright? I like people. See this bit in Chocolate Girl by, I don't know, just minimise that. See this bit in Chocolate Girl by Deacon Blue? Listen to this. Alan doesn't understand her. He thinks it's getting harder. Listen to this. What do you get? What understanding do you get for her going, wow? What's your understanding? Because I've got an understanding. What's your understanding? Listen. Alan doesn't understand. Let's say this. What's your understanding? Because some of you are saying orgasm, right? Her going, oh, as if it's like kind of like sexual or wailing or something like that, right? But what I think it does, tell me if you agree, I think it's like he said something naughty. And it's like, it's a sound, it's just a sound that's just as if to go like, whoa, anyway, let's forget about that, ladies and gents, now we're going to, it's like the big fucking punchline, the big kind of thing before, like the first act now got coming off, yay. You know, that kind of thing all the way, you know, Jimmy Talbuck would go like that. So I did this, I did that, and anyway, that's the way for an half of him. But seriously, folks, it's that kind of thing, it's like a... kind of lot. Alan doesn't understand her. He thinks it's getting harder. So he spends the night with old friends underneath the cover. Punchline. And he talks about cover. Night with old friends. So he spends the night, and I think he says with all the friends. Aye, underneath the covers? Whoa! I think it's like that. So alright, by the pub. The oh, whoa! Like that. You may be pissing, it's like she's... And she's... It's that kind of thing. It's just a kind of sound to go like that. Hey! That's what it is. She could have just done that. Why? Why? But seriously, folks. But seriously, folks, he could have done that. Why not put in a rim shot instead? Right, well, hold on. There's actually a site that's just for that. Ah, there it is. Right, here we go. Here it is. This might be quite loud actually, so sorry about this. I'll turn the sound in. Right, let me just test it. Right, here we go. See them at the concert hall, Royal Concert Hall, October. And it's a wonderful day that. I wonder, hope they're watching me right now. This is getting harder. So he spends the nights with old friends underneath the cover. And he talks about the chocolate girl. And how he thinks she knows what he touches. Other songs can we do that way? Other songs? Any other songs? Right, I'll find Right, I've got one lined up. Let's see. Just moving Wendy's a bit here, what a fucking arsehole. Right, close, save, close, right. What other ones? Plenty of Smith's ones, isn't there? Smith's.
Park the car at the side of the road. You should know time's tight for some of you. And I will too. When you look about people, you feel so very lonely. Their only desire is to die. It doesn't make me smile. I wish I could laugh, but that joke isn't funny anymore. It's too close to home and it's too near the bone. Too close to home.
There's one other one somebody said. Smith's. Don't tell me, I'm not reading. Oh, for fuck's sake, what is it? Is that one of the ones that's not got the name of the song in the lyrics? See, the thing is, see if you're... I actually heard Hippie Chicks by Soho first, before I heard that song. And then instead of going, well, I heard it's hard, and a minor strike. How soon is now? Aye. Right. Funny bit.
There's a club if you'd like to go. You could meet some
Where are we? Well, I'm going to go and watch a programme and a film. So I'm going to do. So, thank you very much for watching. I maybe stayed on a wee bit too long. Might stay until 10 and I'm... No, I've not been... That's right, Rachel's right, it's Rachel's idea, Rimshot. Thanks for watching, and all the very best to my friend. If you want to know what I'm watching, just only need to read my timeline. It's all there in the, you know, the tiny details, gods in the details, devils in the details. I say thank you, and good night. Oh, wait a minute, there's one thing I've got to... There's one wee thing I'll play just before, not a whole song, nothing like that. I used to have this joke with Donnie that I used to work with in Chunk, my old web company, which is still gone, and it's been amazing, 10 times better than when I was there. And I used to play, I had this Nat King Cole CD, and I used to play this song, and we had a laugh about the end there. Don't get around much anymore, I don't know if I've played it before. But at the end of it, it goes on about don't get around much anymore. And then the end of it, there's a wee sound. I think I've maybe played it before on the webcam. The end of it, a wee sound happens as if, or there. The whole song's like, I don't get around much anymore. We hear it.
Miss the Saturday dance.
Here's just an example of like one of the verses.
Heard they crowded the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club.
Doesn't get around much anymore.
Not as far as the door. They'd have asked me.
Achmed, what do you mean, what is he eating? Address your questions
don't
to me.
Don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess.
I mean biscuits.
Mind's more at ease. But nevertheless. Why stir up memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore.
Don't get around much anymore. Right,
I guess
he's saying
my mind's more
he doesn't get around much anymore. You get an idea?
But never
you get an idea?
Less. Why stir up memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for?
Awesome.
Different without you. Don't get around much anymore.
Listen.
Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore.
Oh dear. Right. See you later. Bye bye.